How to delete a MySQL database in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to delete a MySQL database. Click the MySQL databases icon. Locate the database name you want to delete and click the Delete Database link next to it. Then click Delete Database to confirm. That's it! The MySQL database has been deleted. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to delete a MySQL database in cPanel.